One local student is a champion. Philip White is the U.S. national yo-yo champion for the third year in a row. Third year in a row. He's here this morning with his hobby and his yo-yo. Thank you so much for being here this morning.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks.
I kind of want you to start. Just show us some tricks. What are you kind of known for? I'm going to step out of the way a little bit so you have some room. What is this?
This is a yo-yo.
do you have names for the tricks or?
A lot of the tricks that I do don't have names just because you come up with so many of them.
So you came up with these on your own?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at his hands go. That's incredible. I almost feel like I'm going to get hit with it. So how often do you practice?
I practice probably like an hour a day.
Really?
Usually. Just off and on.
Have you ever, and then when did you start?
Probably 6 or 7 years ago.
Six or seven years ago. How old were you?
That would be like 13.
Okay, so when you were a kid, obviously.
Yeah.
And so what made you want to start actually joining into competitions?
Well, I had been yo-yoing for about a year when I was, and then I saw like videos of people in competitions.
And we actually have a video of you right now, right?
Yeah,
in competition.
Right.
Is that kind of what you're known for, going behind the back and then under the leg?
Right.
And how difficult is it?
Well, after a lot of practice, it's not actually too difficult to get to that point, but it's hard if you don't know what you're doing.
Which in my case, I have no idea what I'm doing. What are your plans for the future? I know you plan to keep competing, right?
Right. Yeah, I'm planning to go to nationals this year or next year.
Okay, in 2018, right?
And then the following year, I'm planning to go to worlds.
Man, that's incredible. What inspires you to keep doing this? Is there something that keeps you interested in doing this?
It's really fun. I get to meet a lot of people from around the world just because they come to competitions in the U.S. It's a really great way to meet people, and it's a great stress reliever.
Can I try it? Will you trust me with your yo-yo?
I don't know.
Is this your handy dandy? Oh, he's like, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to trust you with this. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
He's like, I don't know how good you're going to be. Any tips?
This is a special kind of yo-yo, so it's going to be very difficult.
So don't break my face, right?
If you hold your, like, make a muscle and throw it down over your hand. There you go.
Well, I stink. I'm not very good. Shocking, right? Let's see if I can get this. I got 30 seconds to try to get it again. Let's see. Let's see. Can we get this? Now, how do I?
Okay, yeah. So this
What did I do?
This is an unresponsive yo-yo, so it's not going to come back when you tug it. You actually have to do something called a bind.
Oh.
Which it allows you to do some more interesting tricks, but it's more difficult.
But it's more difficult for somebody who's not very good at this, i.e. myself. All right, let's try this one last time. We've just got a few seconds left. So let's see. So don't tug it back.
Well, it's not going to come back no matter what you do.
Okay. Well, we have learned that I will never win the championship. But, Philip, congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Good luck on all that you do. Thank you so much for letting me try it. You know what? I tried. Greg, you think you can do any better? I don't know.
No, there's no way I can do any better. You leave business to the professionals. That's what I've been taught throughout my life.